us every day in the myriad forms of human gesture. Death comes and grabs our hands at the completion of each task. Death comes, catching one completely unawares, and whispers, this moment right now, like all sexual events, is gone before you can fully grasp it. Your existence glides upon a surface, suddenly about to disappear. Death comes at the end of each breath, startling us with its iron-fisted clutch upon our throats. Death comes with a good-natured wink each spring that turns into a leering grin by autumn. And all the devices that articulate desire. Death comes as soon as you get off the seesaw of joy and thankfulness and leads you across an empty playground. Death comes as soon as you get off the subway. Death comes only because we have dared to seek the sacred. Most the song of life. Death comes only because we have dared to seek the sacred. No death comes for the devices that articulate desire. Cosmos, when we puny human beings exalt the song of life. Life is not death. Life does not know death. Life is the urge to get up, dance at the party. Life is not death. Hey, life does not know death. Life is the urge to get up and dance at the party. Death comes. Then too, of course, death comes in perpetuity. Death comes to us every day in the myriad forms of us completely unawares, and it whispers, hey, this moment, like all sexual events, is gone before you fully grasp it. Your existence glides on a surface suddenly about to disappear. is your friend and final arbiter. Death comes, and when it does, then when it does, your body will be like left there to decay. A woman yearning in middle age. And yet when death comes, as the friend that only you will recognize. And yet when death comes, to take you by the hand. Shallow water before it gets too deep. Death comes and gives will, power, a strong cup of coffee. Death comes and welcomes you on the first day of your